Okay, you guys, we're going to be doing another quick episode here of Red Ear Fishing in the Delta. We getting ready to go out, get ready to do it. It's summertime. The water temperature looks like it's about 77 degrees. We've had a couple days of warm weather here in triple digits. So we're going to be going out around Bethel Island here, around Frank's Track. Doing some fishing up in probably go on over there to Sheep Slough, do a little drop shotting with jumbo reds, and see what we can do. So stay tuned, you guys. Hopefully it'll be some fast action for you, and we will see you in just a second. All right, you guys. All right, we out here. Excuse me. Out here cruising for a spot just to see what's going on out here. Usually around this Thule line, we get lots of big red ear that are spawning around this time of year. Like I said, again, the water temperature is about 74, actually. About 74.2 degrees, so this is good spawn temperature. Right now we are fishing an incoming tide. High tide is about 2 o'clock this afternoon. Current time is 8 a.m. So the tide is actually slowly coming in, which is an excellent opportunity fishing an incoming tide. So we're gonna take a look and see where we want to go here, looking at this Thule line here. And I will be right back with you guys. Getting some bites here. Missed him. Yeah, he didn't take it all the way in. Looks like he's still on it though. Oh yeah. Yeah, he got him. Little bluegill here. Oh, this one's squirting all over me here. He's in spawn mode here, in fertilization mode. Uh-oh. Just missed him. Almost had one. Nice hit. Got another one. Medium sized one. Here we go. Oh, he hit that one hard. Oh, he's peeling drag too a little bit. Oh no, that's a nice one. Nice bluegill. Nice color to him. Yeah, nice healthy looks like a male here. Or should I call this red ear and bluegill series? Seems that we're catching a lot of bluegill, but the idea and the hope is to catch red ear. Some of these big monster red ears out here. But so far, it just looks like we've just been doing bluegill. Thank you. There we go. Oh, he got off. Man, that was a nice fish. Don't know what he was, but it was a nice fish. He was probably one of those big red ear, because he was peeling drag. Nice red ear. Nice pretty orange eyes. You guys can see them. That's what we're looking for, you guys. There we go. Got another one. Nice one. Fairly decent. This one will go in the basket. Another one. He's peeling a little drag. Oh yeah, he's running. That's another nice big bull. That's a bluegill, but that is a bull bluegill. This thing is, yeah, he's a bull. Not a baby, that's for sure. That thing is big as from the bottom of my hand to my elbow joint. All right, y'all, back out here, man. I've been catching crappie. Should be doing a crappie series. Cast out. There we go. There he is. Yeah. Nice little slab crappie. He's gonna go in the bucket. Jumping on the thing quick. Here we go. Almost. Almost. As soon as you cast. That cast didn't yield anything.
Yep, there we go. There we go. He's running for the grass. Nice big crappie. Nice, nice big slab. Come slab. He's going in there. There we go. Another one. Oh, missed him. Man. Man, oh man, oh man. That felt like a nice crappie. One thing about these crappie is you got to remember the name that they call them, paper mouths. They are paper mouths, so when you set that hook, you got to be really careful that you don't rip it out of their mouth. But they are fun to catch. There we go.